So, as you can see, I have already put half a teaspoon of cardamom. Half a teaspoon of fennel seeds. One teaspoon of onion grinded. This is black pepper and white pepper. One teaspoon. Full teaspoon of this, half a teaspoon of salt, and then fresh rosemary, and then fresh thyme, and then when I'm going to, I've mixed it all up. I mix this all up. I'm going to put this now in the oven, 250 degree. I'll cook this for about 30 minutes, but please check this periodically. Periodically, make sure that you check this. Sometimes it can go up to more than that. It depends because we don't want any moisture. We want it to be so dry because we want to put it in the blender to blend it so it becomes the seasoning. But trust me, if you try this method, you will never buy these chemical seasoning cubes or whatever. They use chemical because some of these chemicals they are not good for kids food. But this now, this seasoning now, you can use this for kids food or whatever because of this is organic flavors. Next time I'm going to show you how to make the beef seasoning and then the chicken seasoning and the fish seasoning. Please do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Jamila Kamara Food. Jamila Kamara Food, do not forget to subscribe. Press the notification bell. Whenever I upload a new content, you are going to be the first person to be notified. Thank you very much. I'll show you the finished product. Thank you.